So the lesson that we actually learned with regard to this was that you actually need a buy-in of your government to ensure that indeed the strategy and the policy, well, in our case, which is both, are implemented, and you also need a lot of support and a lot of commitment from the government to make sure that this actually, you know, it happens, it's realized. So I think that will be the first lesson learned as we, in our country, based on how things are going. And the other thing or aspect that I would also want to touch on, it's also the, having within our national policy and strategies, different role players, which will be, you know, your operators. In this case, will be then Nexa as part of the operator that is taking charge of the centralized storage facility. And you also have your manufacturers, your regulators, you know. And now recently we have a waste institute, which is called National Radioactive Waste Disposal Institute, which also has its own role. So by having different roles, that also makes it possible for the policy to, you know, to make sure that this actually it happens.